is where I speak with my ancestors, speak to them. You know, this is how I greet them. And then I would give them water every morning. I would take water from the tap and speak to them. This side is my father's side. Then I give the water and tell them, Baba, yes, please, if there's anything troubling me, let's put God behind us. So this is my holy place. This is Gogo Sizwe. These are all my herbs. These are my reading bowls. These are different animals to read, you know. I have to kneel here. Hey, I can't kneel with this other one. It's so painful. I have to light this. You'll hear the smell. It won't harm you. I light a little bit. This incense is for the ancestors. When you're going to speak with the ancestors. So this incense, when I'm speaking to the ancestors, I will inhale it. And then I will light the yellow candle. It's for asking help and good luck from the ancestors, the yellow one. The white one, I use it for praying in the sanctuary, because every morning I have to come here and speak with the ancestors and tell them what I want. As I was called by you guys, I have to come here and kneel and say thank you, because now you are bringing me visitors. If you want them to come to the sanctuary, you know, I speak to the ancestors, burning this, speaking to the candles, and I say, I wish them all the good luck. God can carry them. They must have a good journey. Even if they pass to my place, they must have a good journey. You see, so these are the bones whereby when I read them for somebody, I'll have to shake them, then you blow your air here, then I throw them, then they will tell me the stories. But now it's just that I can tell you that this is an ape bone. You see how small it is? Yeah. And then this is a wild pig bone. But when we are at the training, they just bring them all for us, then we pay a lot of money for training, a lot. So this is it. So this is a holy place of my ancestors. That's my certificate. As I said, I was trained 1981. So I'm helping myself in here. You see, when got people here, there are people who are very nice and say, Gogo Sizwe, thank you, thank you, thank you. That's what I do.